you visualize that diagonal line, and you do a arches in on this diagonal line, and then you have your half pass. Yeah.
Just
it's like the only thing is you don't have a wall to support you. Now you are already supporting. Yeah.
Because I remember some instructor taught me that once a long, long time ago, and I said, sure. And then I was like, what? And then we dissected it later, very much later. I'm like, oh yeah, so just bring the wall in and go
exactly.
Along. Long time. I think that was
easy. That's better. Long thanks to your left now, it's already a little bit against. Exactly. Do it so. So that you feel that he's not starting leading in his hand or in his forehand. So you keep him actually completely parallel to the wall, except for a leg here where you have your counter flex. Now you bend it in the direction you go. Yeah. Also the left one down. It's a little bit against the neck, flexion a little bit to the right, flexion to your inside wrist, flexion to your inside wrist. Yes, yes, and now left leg, and now left leg, exactly, left, yeah. Good. Yeah, this is a nice drop, very nice. So it's like catching up a little bit, flexing a little bit to your inside wrist, okay? The more you flex them, a little bit more left leg then. Yes, left leg, left leg, left leg, left leg, both. Yeah, catch them up. Yeah, that's better, that's getting better, that's getting better. I don't care if you make it to the wall, that's not important now. Okay, center line again here, and again try to the left. So you can use a little bit maybe your whip on the outside to get the hand a little bit more long. Let's see the left, go to the left now. Because you come from the left. Yeah. Because you already come from your left side, so you already have your bending to the left.
Okay.
So then your half pass to the left is easier because you already bent to the left.
Yeah.
Yeah. Am I confusing you?
No, I'm
confusing myself. Okay, so and your leg and your left leg and your
good idea.
But between hospital and not hospital, no difference.
Yeah, they just set me up crafting that keeping it and left it.
Yeah, it's just different from electric. You go from the, when you go from center line from left, you go from electric to your right, because you already have the counter flexing. Yeah, but now you're going to half pass, so it's bent and it lets you go. So you come from the left and you take it to the left.
Yeah.
You can't start to your right, but
I'm
kind of every half horse, half pass. When you start from the center, always stop to where you start from. It's possible that you have to go first and on, start with the family, and then start with the
family. I do. Wings, I don't do the wings. His brother.
I know.
Iggy, yeah. Rainy is Ice Vine's uncle.
Not me.